What up, though?
Hold on, I don't want to start it out like that. I can't start it out like that.
What's good, everybody? Whoever's probably watching this right now, y'all probably came from my Snapchat or my Instagram. Wherever you coming from, I just want to welcome you to my YouTube channel. And this will be the first video. Oh, and you already know, I'm posted up at Herbity's Butt, all right? H-E-B. Finna do some grocery shopping. Figured I'd get this stuff started off the right way since I will be tracking and stuff today. So, yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Come with me for the ride, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna be on the wave today. Sun don't shine in the shade. I'm over here by the eggs right now. Gotta give me some egg whites. Butter breakfast. And I need ground turkey too. But we gonna see about that. What is... So I just... Oh, egg whites over there. Walden Farms chocolate syrup is calorie free. Calorie free, people. That's a cop. I think this thing was like $2.88. Gots to mess with it. You gots to get it. Hold on. Let me get this camera reset. All right. So just got back from the grocery store. About to make my first meal. You already know what it is. If you're coming from my Snapchat or my Instagram, whatever it is, protein pancakes in this thing. Egg whites, ground turkey. Make sure, hold on, let's get that to focus in real quick. 99.1 ground turkey, all right? I'm trying to stay as lean as possible. I don't want to eat a whole bunch of fat throughout the day. I'm gonna save all of my fat for nighttime. Well, try to save as much fat as I can for nighttime. But for now, about to whip up some breakfast. So yeah.
Right, you already know, boy. I'm about to go in. On the toilet?
Yeah, boy.
What's up on the toilet, babies, boy?
You a toilet baby, boy?
Big dog. Better step up off my lawn. Catch me with my boys. We getting wetter than your duck pond. Always making noise. House sound like a chainsaw. I'm with your girl right now, and she was my furry paw.
Juicy, fruity, booty, boy. Call that mucho mango. Shawty get naked, and she do the dirty tango. Yeah. Young boy hit a lick on the run like on Django. Yeah. And if I see 12, then I dodge, no Durango. Yeah.
I got an attitude right now. It's because this doggone pancake does not want to flip. I always have trouble with the first pancake. Always.
Okay, hold on.
My Snapchat. Not a big fan of the chocolate syrup at all. But maybe it might go well with oatmeal. I really don't know what else. It's just not like maple syrup. Maple syrup is nice and sweet. And I mean, it's sweet, don't get me wrong, but it's not as runny as maple syrup, and it's just not maple syrup. So I'm gonna eat it. Please believe I'm gonna eat it. And I'm gonna finish that whole bottle because I bought it. It was like $3. Not worth $3. Walden Farms, y'all messed up on that one. But your maple syrup is on point. You need to get more of that in H-E-B, for real. So, close out this video. I just want to say to whoever's watching, I appreciate it. If you're coming from those other social medias, I appreciate the support. In the next video, we'll be super dope. Holla at me. Oh, by the way, I found a good use for the chocolate syrup. You put in some oatmeal. Pretty sure a lot of people already knew this, but it's so good.